anybody.
It's nearly afternoon.
Yeah. It's 11:12. So we are heading down to Peel Street. I'm not sure what day it is.
It's Thursday.
Yeah, it's Thursday. Day 7 maybe. I don't know, it's been so many days. So we're heading down and we're going to go back down to see the girls, and later on we have Christy's show, Christy Lamb's show at the Albert, and we also have Travis Collins' show at the Albert.
Lancaster.
And Missy Lancaster. I think I say her name, her last name wrong. I don't know if it's Missy Lancaster or Missy Lancaster. I don't know. How do you say it?
Missy Lancaster.
We'll find out this afternoon. So we're trying to find a park. It's absolutely crazy in Tamworth now, and it's only going to get crazier this last weekend. So yeah, Matt's in the back. Matt, say hello.
Hey.
Ignore him, guys. Left Peel Street. We saw the girls and met some friends. Well, not met some friends, made some friends.
Show the business card.
I'm pretty sure I've met her somewhere before, but I can't quite put my finger on it. But yes, Georgia Bell.
They were really good. They were singing the McClimates in the heat. They come third.
It says always stay humble and kind on the back of her business card. That's cute. Really cute. Not stalkerish or anything, just promoing people. So we are heading back to the cabin quickly for Matt to get a top, and then we are heading over to South Tamworth Bolo to go have Chinese. We've been hanging for Chinese all year from this one place at Tamworth. It's the best. Traffic's bad here.
This is what's left over of dinner, guys. Or lunch.
Because we forgot to film. You haven't talked to them all day?
No.
Mr. Grumpykins?
I'm taking a break from the camera.
No. He's just a sook and he's been a sook all day.
On my fourth beer today.
That's what alcohol does to your kids.
Fourth beer at 3 this morning.
So?
I was using a route, I had 3.
And he's proud of it.
Yeah, I was. 3 in 1 hour. Think of that.
The attitude that comes with it, eh? So we are going to Christy Lamb's show, and then we're going to Chav at the same time.
I look like a puff doing this.
Christy's got a full house.
Yeah, I'll do a pain in the ass. I'll be one of them, mate.
Oh, I can't really see.
I'm having to take a muffler off and make it louder. I'll just get boat mode going. Pop, 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 pop.
He's happier now, everyone. Clap, clap.
We're waiting for Christy.
Well, there's Tracy's boyfriend on the
phone. Who?
Jonathan.
Oh, I just knocked myself out with the camera.
Mm-hmm. Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah.
Have we always been able to drive down this street?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Never mind then. But yeah, we saw Christy and we've been at the Albert Hotel since 4 o'clock. And it's now 10:05 and we're buggered. So we're heading back to the cabin now and yeah. See you when we get there.